spiritual. They call it ethical. They call it universal. They call it motherly. They call it usual. They call it mutual. Shut your eyes and think of your tomorrow. Shut your mouth and speak less of sorrow. Take a bold step and aim forward. You know your tomorrow. September 1989, it all started in the White House of teachers and newcomers. My cry filled the theater I was successfully born. Dad carried me and called me a doctor. Mom looked at me and called me a nurse. Leaving me with no choice of my own. I grew up loving what I hate and forced to cherish what gives me agony. Mom wants me to do her will. Dad would not let go of me. They thought they were making me better. Rather, they were killing me with them. Call me my dad, for he could not see my future. Call me my mom, for killing my tomorrow. Chemistry was made my breakfast, and biology was made my lunch. Physics was made my dinner. Mom scolded me for failing. Dad blasted me for repeating. They forgot I got an A in literature and a distinction in English. They tore my essays and called them trash. They tore my poems and shed them out. They sold journals with my storybook and turned my drawing book to waste paper. They wasted their money on and paid media in future. They took me to the best where I fall behind the rest. Suddenly, I gained admission. Mom could no longer watch me sit my bottom at home. Special center became my home and expelled my half brother. At last, I gained admission to study medicine and surgery. I knew I would not make it there. I knew I was going to fail. But mom had long legs. She could not watch me fail. I was depressed and dead before. I smiled and laughed, though I was not even sure of my future. Because those I call family tempered with it. I did 7 courses, but happily I passed one. I took interest in GM101 and got an A. Medical courses were written in Latin word. My brain can't comprehend. Mom now pulled a nose string and her connection got the right people. My results were upgraded and I was ironically among the best. Years went by with no experience. Semester went by with no knowledge of medicine. Blame me not, I have no interest. Laugh me not, mom pushed me into this. I graduated as one of the best, thanks to mom's change. I finally fulfilled that wish and made mom's dream come true. She got the name she craved on my doctor and the praise she had always wanted. She was exalted as the mother of the best doctor. Little did they know the magnitude of what she has done. Finally, the D-Day came. The senator was rushed into the hospital where I worked. They shouted, "Emergency, emergency," and called me to prepare for his treatment. With fear, I consciously walked to his ward, and I carefully administered formaldehyde and maintenance to the sick senator. Little did I know, the chemicals were only used in preserving the dead. The senator was later reported dead, and an autopsy was carried out. They saw my flaws and got me arrested for manslaughter. Now I am here awaiting judgment. The fast-speaking judge had no pity. I saw his kung fu face that spelled death and a lip that gave judgment. He blamed me for my ignorance and sentenced me to death. I look at mom with regret, has she known? Thank God for sponsoring my death. I could have resisted when I was ill and all, but my religion said, obey thy mother and thy father, so thy days may be long. My parents, let your children have their future. Make their passion their profession. Don't dictate your child's future. Thank you.
Put your hands together for this brilliant church.